In 900 meters, turn left onto Glencolum Kill South. Turn left onto Glencolum Kill South. Continue on Glencolum Kill South.